are you? How are you?
I'm fine.
Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is...
How can you tell
me? I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is pink.
Good girl. All right, so let's talk about family. How many people are there in your family? Have you got a brother?
No, I
haven't. Haven't? Have you got a sister?
Yes, I have.
How old is she?
She is 4 years old.
4 years old, wow. Can you tell me about your mom? So let's talk about your favorite things, okay? What's your favorite food?
My favorite food is hamburger.
What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is rabbit.
What's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy is Lego.
Very good. Okay, so let's talk about these animals here. What animal is this?
It's giraffe.
Has it got a long neck?
Yes, it has.
What about the elephant? Has it got a long neck?
No, it hasn't.
Has it got big ears?
Yes, it has.
What's this?
It's rabbit.
Has it got big teeth?
Yes, it has.
Has it got long ears?
Yes, it has.
Has it got a long neck?
No, it hasn't.
Good. Alright, so let's talk about eating, alright? What's this one?
It's fried chicken.
Next one.
It's pizza. It's bread. It's fish.
Very good. Okay. Do you like chicken?
Yes, I like.
Do you like pizza?
Yes, I do.
What about bread? Do you like bread?
Yes, I do.
Do you like fish?
No, I don't.
You don't like fish?
Yes.
Wow. Alright, so let's look at the bedroom. What can you see?
I can see a bed, a chair, some wall, some cupboard, and a shelf.
Very good. How many balls are there? Chair.
The chair is in front of the table.
Very good. Alright. Next one. Can you name some numbers? What's this?
12, 16, 18.
Alright. This is a bird. Can it fly?
Yes, it can.
Can a fish climb?
No, it can't.
Can it walk?
No, it can't.
Can a monkey swim?
Yes, it can.
Good. Alright, so let's play. So we have to match the pictures with these, okay?
Let's,
so what's the first one?
Let's play football.
Good. Next one?
Let's eat fried chicken.
Very good. What's the next one?
Let's go to the zoo.
Excellent. And the last one?
Let's make sand castle.
Wow, so good. Well done. Let's make a word, okay? So if the word is chicken, what letters go with that?
C.
Good. What about if the word is ship?
S.
Very good. What about if the word is cat?
C.
That's it. Very good. And we'll just do some spellings, okay? Can you spell rice?
R-I-C-E.
Can you spell long?
L-O-N-G.
Can you spell pillow?
P-I-L-L-O-W.
Can you spell walk?
W-A-L-K.
The last one, can you spell crab?
C-R-A-B.
Fantastic. Well done. That's it.